trying to get me drunk?
Yes.
Are you here with anyone?
No, I'm not.
Are you seeing anyone?
I am.
He's a lucky guy.
Girl.
Why isn't she here with you today?
What seems to be the problem?
What the hell is wrong with your eyes?
Your hair.
Are you sexually active? Are you using protection? This appears to be some sort of sexually transmitted disease. Do not come into contact with anyone until we can determine what it is we're dealing with.
Mickey, that's your name. Do you remember?
Do you remember anything at all?
Just flashes. People. Places. Sometimes I just see fire.
God, it's been so long. We were really close, do you remember?
Nobody understands me like she does. Nobody knows what we share.
Be honest with yourself about what you want.
I want her.
I can help you have a better life.
Tell me what to do.
The old Mickey is gone. Sometimes you get a chance and you can change your life forever.
How would you describe the photos that you take?
You know, I don't really know. It's just, you know, like a pretentious version of that, or like just a straightforward version.
Why women? Why is it all dead women?
It's not something that I can think about, it's just something that I do.
Are you glad you have such a sexy girlfriend?
Does she get jealous?
I don't think she does, you know. Would you get jealous?
I used to be afraid that I'd get a call in the middle of the night and you'd be dead on a street corner somewhere. Now I'm terrified that you're gonna do something to yourself.
Freeman was murdered. I've been going around speaking with some of her associates, and your name's come up a couple times. Have you received
attracted to this, and that's what I'm gonna do.
Last time, it's a